Okay, so changed out. Fire mechanic a little bit. So if I put some oil down, and then you'll see they catch fire. If they're oiled, see they burn for a short duration. Obviously they'll continue to burn as long as they're in the flame retardant, and then they'll burn a little bit afterwards. But if I put one over here on its own without any oil, you'll see there's no burn. No damage, no burn. Flames coming out of the actual tanks or the enemies themselves. Until you put down some actual oil onto them to burn them up. I ran out of money. Yeah, pretty cool.